Welcome back to my channel. Today we are discussing about experiment. The definition is any process of observation or measurement is called an experiment. The results obtained from an experiment are called the outcomes of the experiment. The set of all possible outcomes of an experiment is called the sample space, and it is denoted by S. Each element in a sample space is called a sample point. Now the sample space is classified according to the number of elements in it. It is classified as discrete and continuous. The discrete sample space is one which has got finite number of elements, and the continuous sample space is if the elements lies between an interval, it is called a continuous sample space. Any subset of a sample space is called an event. Now we are defining the random variable. A real valued function defined over a sample space of a random experiment is called a random variable associated with that random experiment. Thank you.